welcome to this episode of Proactive's Just the Facts. I'm your host, Tylah Tully. Tolu Minerals has completed phase one of its airborne MT survey over the Tolukuma area in Papua New Guinea. The surveys identified significant copper gold porphyry and epithermal gold mineralisation targets, which can now be drill tested. These discoveries and the technologically advanced interpretation methods Tolu's using to uncover them will help not only fast-track a potential expansion of the Tolukuma mine, but also rapidly build a portfolio of significant assets. The survey covered over 700 square kilometres and identified a conductivity anomaly extending beyond the southern boundary of the Tolukuma mine, with mineralisation continuing over 2 kilometres. It also revealed the Belavista advanced target, where historical sampling has shown promising gold, silver, copper, and zinc values. Drilling's expected to soon follow after final modelling and structural analysis has been completed. The company says the number of anomalous zones identified point towards additional mineralised targets, providing immediate drill targets with the potential to significantly grow the mineral resource estimate. Thanks for watching. These are just the facts.